You know, it might sound corny to you, but Arthur refuses to be a man.
Well, Arthur, if you're not a man, what are you?
I am a man. I just don't feel the need to act male. It's hard to believe I was even born male. I've never been enough of a genuine man to suggest I am one, so maybe I'm not one.
Boy, what a kick.